All right, here's the Madison Square.
Thank you.
our own song.
My set list is, I made it really small font, what? So I can almost see it.
The old people have the large print version.
So this song, I think we've all been there if you listen to the lyrics, but it's called Loose Ends.
Thank you.
judgment to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain.
Feel like I never steal you from another. Such a shame my friendship had to end. Purple rain, purple rain.
Snip.
play that song for days. Three more days. Three, maybe three more days. We'll play it for three more times at least. So, isn't this the... Yeah. Do you want to do it now or not?
Would you expect
that? This is a world premiere. World premiere of another brand new. Excellent.
Give it up for Lauren.
It's Lauren on vocals. Alright, I'll introduce the band right now. Since I know you're wondering. Did I mention it's the Deep Rumble? I did. Okay. So here's the lineup, the Deep Rumble for tonight. On drums and vibraphone. Tonight, playing all of the songs in the key of D sharp minor. Joe Williams! On bass guitar. And on bass pro shops, I've seen the bumper stickers. A new father this very morning. He's still got the sticker. Just off the scale. After bulking up, he's weighing in at 7 pounds, 5 ounces. Rob Anderson. On flute and tin whistle. Oh. His instruments join together to form a kind of a musical Voltron. He's the ultimate. He's the ledge. Aaron Friedman. On wireless guitar and banjo, playing from the stage, from the bar, from the back room, from the street outside. The one and only, internationally famous, Nat Saralama. And on vocals, a graduating senior with a 4.0 GPA and her sights set high on a career in academia, Lauren Ginsberg. All right, and I'm Christian. Don't forget to tip the bartender. It's the nice thing to do. I know you will. And we are the Deep Rumble. And this is Don't Make It Right.
Two wrongs don't make it right. Two wrongs don't make it right. Two wrongs, yeah.
Thank you.
No, you did a good job.
You're the best audience they've ever had. We haven't had a lot of audiences, actually. This is... Oh! So this is an original tune. Welcome Lauren back to the stage. Woo!
This song is called Cheap Thrills. There's a little Norwell shout out in this song. You'll know what I mean. You're from there.
Thank you. We're circling back to Amy now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So.
I get to play piano.
Well, this is hopelessly tangled. Now we're going to play a ballad. So, I know it's.
I mean,
we don't want to ruin the mood here, but we can sing a love song about. About that place across the river. Over there. Where we grew up, huh? It is in Mystic River? It's in Mystic River. All right, let's go. Yeah. All right. This is my chance to be in the spotlight. So you have to humor me.
Thank you.
is an original. It is. I'm gonna bring Lauren back for a little smooth vocal.
Bring it down.
Yes. Oh man. Starship Trooper.
Song on the Hamilton soundtrack, and so it's really good too. So here we go. Last song.
I'm tired of the bad mind. I just want you to see.
Thank you very much. Good night.